Hi and hello, this is Srihari. In this video, we will going to learn how to connect the Storage Explorer using blob container. Okay, let's go. Here we go. How to start, right? Go to the portal now. Portal and open the storage account. Go to the container. Yeah, go to the container. And go to the properties. Yeah, this is the URL. We have to copy that URL and click container. Display name. Yeah, click and connect. Wait a few seconds. Container. Yeah, will be connected. And here you can access your already uploaded into the file. I already uploaded the video for you. Go and watch them out. Yeah, okay guys, this is this very simple process using container how to connect the Storage Explorer from Microsoft Azure portal. Yeah, okay guys, see you in the next video. Thank you so much.